like I'm trying. What you gonna? What you gonna do like? Woo.
Listen, bro, it's good to be home. No cap, it's good to be home. If y'all don't know, I was in Arizona. I was on a long road trip. No cap, I'm glad to be home. No cap. Check out them vlogs if you didn't already. But look, what up, gang? It's your boy Sideshow J. We back with another video, back with another reaction. This was not requested. Hey, man, get y'all request in. It's time to go. It's time to grind. Go crazy again. You feel me? Cause we back at home. We working on making it out, so the grind ain't gonna stop. No cap. But today we got Lil Durk finesse out the way. Wait, finesse the gangway. Finesse out the gangway. You feel me? Feature Lil Baby. My bad. Listen, I'm rusty. I'm rusty right now. I ain't did a reaction in so long. Check out the videos just check them out. No cap. The vlogs are hidden. No cap. But hey, man, if it's your first time tuning in, make sure you subscribe, turn on post notifications. Hey, man, we gonna continue to strive another day to live a better way. Let's see what this about. No cap. No rap cap. No rap cap. I feel like I forget some. I don't know.
Jay Production.
You already know it's a banger video when he, you know, he recording it. It's Meek Mill. Almost didn't recognize that nigga. This the video when he was at Icebox. And then I see the on TikTok, bro. Lil Durk was looking scared. I thought I was the only one peeped this, y'all. I seen the video first on Instagram. Y'all know what video I'm talking about. Y'all know, bro. Trust me, y'all know. Lil Durk looked nervous as hell, bro. I swear to God, dog. I was laughing because I thought I was the only one noticed. Then I read the comments, bro. Like, I know I ain't tripping. He said it used to be deep, now round uno. You can't trust niggas for real. You can't. That's probably why he was looking like that, because he ain't know. But look, though. Uno, one, he round one deep. He ain't messing with nobody, bro. No cup. Because
they was doing this shit for too long. I remember niggas feeling like brother, but now this shit fuck. I told him I love him so much, to me, it feel like he can't do wrong. I was trapping another side of my granny crib.
Oh, no, they cutting up in that vet, boy. Yeah, they cutting up in that vet, boy. Hold on.
Too long. I remember niggas feeling like brother, but now this shit feel like a group home. I love him so much, to me, it feel like he can't do wrong. I was trapping another side of my granny crib. I was on the phone. I remember telling Julius, don't know where the paddock is. Now it's too tall. Money make a world.
Said he remember when he, listen, he used to tell a jeweler, listen, he used to tell the jewelers. He didn't even know where the paddock was. Now it's two-tone. Y'all ain't getting the picture, bro. Listen, if it's your first time, hold on. Let me swallow my spit, bro. Hold on. If it's your first time tuning in, watching my video, bro, I'm going to try to break down all the bars I can for y'all, bro. So, yeah, we can get a good understanding of this song. You feel me? Type I'm a little rusty with the joke, but look, bear with me, bro. Don't bear with me. No cap. I ain't like the rims, bro.
I remember serving to the cool kid. Twin got a 30 like a pool stick. When a nigga died, when it stopped me crying, I swear to God that he ain't do shit.
Swear to God, oh God. Niggas, bro, when niggas get dropped, like, bro, he was a good person. No, bro, niggas not getting dropped for no reason, bro. That nigga did some, bro. He did some, bro. I ain't trying to cuss, but that nigga did some fuck shit, bro. You know he did, bro. Swear to God. Niggas not just, bro. That just be killing me. He was a good person. He did that to nobody. You all know that. Nigga ain't about to get killed for no reason. You stupid? Like, what?
Remember niggas being goofy, spending their last money on the Gucci. Here you got five just to get us some coochie.
Them boys, boy. I know y'all think the shoes.
Gucci bag, double filter, super motivated, come from a dungeon.
They got Meek Mill. Listen, I know Johnny Day. Everybody be going to Icebox, bro. Johnny Day know all the little rappers, bro. He know all of it. I already know. But look, though. That nigga say he been rapping since 2010. That's like, bro. That's a message right there. Like, it don't just happen like that, bro. It don't. You just don't. You got to put in work, nigga. It's 2021. 2010. The grind. Listen, he was grinding. No cap. Y'all got it, bro. Y'all got a class. He was grinding. No cap. Swear to God. And, bro, I swear to God, this junk is motivational, bro. When I be seeing all this money junk, seeing all the cold cars, all that, bro, that junk made me just want to get it. Bro, no cap, bro. I know I ain't the only one. Swear to God. Y'all hear the background in it. Oh no! Yeah! I think that was that wild body he had crashed in that one video. Yeah, come on. Alright. All right. My bad. Let's get straight back into this, no cap. That nigga, he gave 100 bows to his mans. I don't know if he said 100, but yeah, that's looking out. I ain't gonna lie. That's bread right there, boy. Swear to God. If it wasn't for this pandemic, I wouldn't be like, listen, I wouldn't have grew as like I did, bro. No cap. I would have probably still. I don't know, I still probably would have quit my job, though, because no cap is not it. I'm not working for nobody. But them niggas, you got to watch out for them niggas that be seeing niggas with nice junk and be trying to rob, bro. And be like, I robbed that. You got to watch that type of nigga because, like, bro, why would you want to rob somebody because he got nicer? Go grind and get it, bro. I swear to God. Go grind and get it, bro. Swear to God. No cap. Go grind. That's all you got to do. You ain't gotta take what somebody else worked for you, Viv. Okay, unless they took for you. It's like, no, they stop. I be chatting. Production. We got the ooh. Hold on. I know he ain't had a buzz down buff, so hold on. It's all bad, bro. Listen. Don't nobody know this between me and y'all, bro. My mama gave me some glasses. The Cartiers, bro. My mama gifted to me for my birthday. I think I was turning 16 or 17, one of them. And nigga, I broke them like the second week, bro. Swear to God, y'all still got them. She don't know. Swear to God, Luis. Swear to God, I broke two of them. Swear to God, look. Oh, God, nigga. That's tough! Broken half. That's tough. But I ain't gonna get them fixed. I'm not gonna get them fixed at all. I'm gonna just go get some more when I'm up dog shit. But, I wasn't trying to cuss. I would have said dog shit, but it is what it is. No cap. But, hey, man. That's the end of this video. No cap. Make sure y'all request down below. Get some more bangers in so we can, you don't get to get. What am I trying to say? So we can keep these bangers going, okay? Make sure y'all request down below. Make sure y'all subscribe if you made this video. Hey, man, we're going to continue to strive another day to live a better way. No cap. Real good. Oh, get this grind in. No cap. But hey, man, make sure y'all tune in. My new upload schedule, 6 o'clock every day. Just tap it. No cap. And you know I'm not just going to upload once. And if I do, my bad. But I'm not missing a day. Grind, don't stop. Hey, man, I'm out. No cap. No rare cap. Make sure y'all check out the vlogs, too. They're going to be in his eye right here. Tap in. No cap. I'm out.
I used to want a can. Ain't it crazy? I got a Benzo, Lorenzo. Fuck bitches and they friends. See what it's hitting on. My grandma like around with all that money. That's what this clip for. Grab a bag. I had a block jumping like it's a disco. You make me mad.